the name of the molding company, the customer, the part number, and the date. Another data that we can find in this sheet is specific data about the machine. And we can create this with some steps in the injection machine. For example, the constant temperature involved in the mold. We can have a number of mold, part expression, the cavities, the nozzle type, the injection, and other can be the distance of the mold opening. It can have in the miscellaneous on in the mold data.
1 minute.
And layer is different. It will depend on the industry, or it can depend the piece that we can inject. And finally, is the amount important? Is important. Because it has all the data that we need in the before to start injection machine.